This is my intro. This is my intro. Ugh. Problem solved. Yep. I'm so.
Okay, so starting off with my hair in three sections. The crown sectioned off in two in the back. They're already combed, freshly washed, conditioned, deep conditioned. I'm gonna go in with this Ren Pure Originals Biotin and Collagen Thickening Conditioner. You are the best. I got the big size. So starting off with the back portion, I'm gonna re-wet it. Spray bottle filled with water. And go in with this. You are the only one. It has a light fragrance, like maybe roses? Three bumps. That should be like a dime size amount. I'm gonna start from bottom to root. So fly, girl, you're so fly. So fly, girl, you're so fly to me. So fly, girl, you're so fly. So fly, girl, you're so fly. So fly, girl, you're so fly to me. It's too good up here. And in the front. Feels nice, it has a lot of slip. The fragrance is definitely not something overpowering. I know a lot of natural hair products have strong fragrances and that bothers some people, but this one seems okay. Half a pump more and get back here because maybe my neck always gets the driest during wash and go. I don't finger curl or anything, I just run my hands through. It has a lot of slip, I like that a lot. My fingers are just gliding through my hair. It doesn't seem to be weighing down my hair. And I tend to put a lot of leave-in conditioner when I'm doing a wash and go. I tend to cocktail, so for me to be using just one product,
bestest, I will obey you. They wanna know what I couldn't say who. You are the only one who's ever really seen me. I know that I'm the reason that you don't watch any TV. I wanna lay on your stomach so bad, and it gets a little quiet in this bachelor pad. And I don't really understand the thing we had. I wanna try again, but it would just be sad. And you are the only one who's ever let me be me. We can make it easy, we can know it's simple. I'll be waiting right there, promise to be gentle. Sitting by your window, girl, you're so fly to me. So fly, girl, you're so fly. So fly, girl, you're so fly. So so fly, girl, you're so fly to me. So fly, girl, you're so fly. So fly.
Now I'm going to let this sit in my head for 2 hours. Then I'm going to diffuse. I will come back with the final results. I'm super excited because if this works, this was only $6. I forgot to say that. This was only $6 at Walmart. They did have the smaller one. The smaller one was like maybe $3.97, $3.98, $4. This works, guys. This is going to change the game. If this works, this will be great because it was $6. $6. $6. Like, I will see you guys in 2 hours. Okay, hey guys, how are you? It's been about 2.5 hours. I did let my hair do its thing, kind of air dry for 2 hours before I went in and diffused. Diffusing time took me about less than 30 minutes because my hair was mostly dry. These are my results. Extremely bouncy, fluffy curls. My hair did have that crunch factor when I first applied it and it started to dry, and I was like, uh-oh, I hope, you know, it doesn't crunch up on me. I hate crispy curls. I don't like crispy curls when my hair is in wash and goes. It just, But, I mean, I really, really, really like the results. My hair is very voluminous. It's soft. It's very soft. It's not crunchy at all. So I'm going to have to get the Renpure Originals Biotin and Collagen Thickening Conditioner Plus. I think that I got these results with just one product is amazing. I usually have to cocktail maybe like 3 or 4 like oil, then a leave-in conditioner, then styling cream, and then a gel, but I like it. I really, really, really like my curls. I think they're really cute. So if you guys enjoyed this video, please make sure to give it a thumbs up. Comment down below what you'd like to see from me next. For me to really have to use one product to get these results, I'm very happy. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye!